Yes. We've represented people who've had multiple concussions, some of which resulted in loss of consciousness, some of which did not. One is not required to lose consciousness to actually be the victim of a concussion. The evaluation and diagnosis is generally based upon the symptoms, whether there's amnesia or dizziness or nausea or unstableness or headaches. There are a number of different symptoms that assist medical personnel in evaluating whether you have sustained a concussion.